So Adrian, this is your fourth fight of the year. Are you a fighter that likes to stay active and busy?
Ini kamu punya empat bentuk perlawanan tahun ini. Kamu memang suka selalu sering-sering bertempur gitu?
Iya, mungkin saya harus lebih sering-sering bertempur, Abang, karena saya harus bisa mengantisipasi teman-teman fighter yang lain dari berbagai negara, dan saya harus bisa.
He says he has to stay active in order to keep up with the standards of the athletes because they're all ever improving. So he should stay. He wants to stay busy.
When you're coming off a loss, does that give you extra motivation to get back in the cage as soon as possible?
Bila kamu kalah, motivasi untuk terus berjuang?
Kalah itu adalah pelajaran buat saya, sehingga saya harus jadi lebih baik lagi. Jadi jikalah saya jatuh, saya harus bangkit lagi. Jatuh, saya harus bangkit lagi. Karena untuk mendapat sesuatu hal yang baik itu harus banyak berkorban, baru bisa menjadi juara yang sejati.
He says a loss is a lesson for him, and no matter how many times he falls, he's going to get back up, and he's only evolving as a better fighter and an athlete.
What did you learn in that last fight against Robin Catalan?
Apa pelajarannya daripada pertempuran yang terakhir dengan Catalan?
Pelajaran saya bahwa saya masih kurang di ground fighting, jadi pribadi saya harus lebih banyak belajar lagi, karena menghadapi semua pertarungan tuh ada banyak talenta-talenta yang luar biasa. Jadi banyak yang suka di ground, suka di fighting. Jadi saya harus banyak belajar.
He said the Catalan match was a wake-up call for him. He realized he really needs to improve on his ground game, and for him to be a better fighter. And he said he's been focused on that.
Well, I was going to ask you, what improvements will we see from you since then? Is that what the case is going to be better on the ground?
Jadi untuk perlawanan ini kita akan lihat kamu lagi hebat di ground game-nya. Apa persepsi kamu?
Jadi untuk fight yang akan datang ini, mungkin di ground saya akan mengantisipasi, karena basic saya adalah tinju, boxing. Jadi kalau dia take down, saya hanya mengantisipasinya untuk antinya aja, dan saya ngajak dia untuk main boxing.
He's going to anticipate his opponent taking him to the ground. He said his main strength is boxing, so he's going to try and keep it standing. So he's not going to, he sees it finishing as a fight, not on the ground.
Right, and what do you know about Angelo? I think it's his first pro debut. So what do you know about him?
Opponentnya ni kali pertama. Mau lawan, kamu tahu apa-apa tentangnya?
Kalau Angelo, yang saya tahu dia adalah seorang grappling. Jadi saya harus mengantisipasi itu grappling, karena basic saya adalah boxing. Jadi apapun yang terjadi, saya harus meladeninya di boxing.
He says his opponent Angelo is a grappler. He knows that, so whatever it is, he's gonna stick to his strength, which is boxing. So he's gonna keep it standing.
And how is it different fighting a fellow countryman rather than fighting someone else?
Beda enggak lawan orang daripada Indonesia dengan orang daripada luar negeri?
Sudah pasti beda, karena orang Indonesia dengan karakternya sendiri dan orang luar negeri juga dengan karakternya sendiri.
Yeah, he said it's definitely different because they all have different characters, and but he says it'll still be a fight.
Obviously, before your last fight, you'd won 3 fights in a row. You've kind of answered this already, but how do you win Saturday night?
Apa prediksinya kamu menang kayak gimana?
Saya menang posisi fight ground and pound. Saya yakin ground and pound. Okay.
He says he's gonna finish it in ground and pound.
Ground and Pound, we're looking forward to it. Good luck Saturday night. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.